means is other people can use it. So that means when something is in public domain, other people cannot say, hey, that's my copyright, because the copyright holder is already gone. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. How long does copyright last? In this video, I'm going to talk about this. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. If you have questions about this, just go on the Discord and ask me the question directly. So let's begin. How long does copyright last? The thing is, when you get a certain kind of rights, you want to know how long do you have that right. So in this video, I'm going to show you where you can see that. I'm also going to show you, when you look at translation, you need to look at the source and also the translation, because sometimes people can make mistakes. And translation is all about making choices. But in this case, we have a mistake, and this is just to show you an example of it. So let's go to the drawing board. As you can see, this is drawing board. We have the copyright, the source itself. So this is the copyright in Dutch. And here we have a translation. So if we look at how long does copyright last, we need to look at the duration. So if you go look for duration, I think it's 37. Yeah. Duration of copyright, you see, copyright shall terminate on expiration of a term of 50 years from 1st of January of the year following the year of the death of the author. The problem with this is wrong. Because it's not about the translation here, this is just, they didn't update it. Here it says 50 years, but in the original text, you will find that it is 70. So here, de duur van het auteursrecht. Het auteursrecht vervalt door verloop van 70 jaren te rekenen van de 1 januari van het jaar volgend op het sterfjaar van de maker. So this is 70 and this is 50. So that means two things. One, they didn't understand what the numbers means. They didn't translate the number well. I doubt that. Or two, this is an old translation. Because first it was 50 and now they updated it to 70 and they didn't change it here with this translation. So when you have a translation, always look at the date. When did it make it? And does it match the original text? Try to translate yourself. You can use Google Translation, for example. But okay, now we got that out of the way. Let's look at how does this work. So another video explained to you what ABC formula is, and I also show you how it works. Here we're going to discuss the ABC formula. I'm going to show you how the duration technically works. So technically, when you look at copyright or other intellectual property, you always have three things: A, B, and C. A is the right itself. The right, you have the right to reproduction, and you also have the right to make it public. Simple, right? But what you need to keep in mind is when you get certain kind of rights, it can also be limited. So when it's limited, you cannot use it. So you need to look at the limitation. I also discussed that in another video. But technically, this is the right without any limitation. When you get the right, it's not forever. There's always a deadline or always a date when you don't have it. So who gets the right? We have the copyright holder. He or she gets the right. The copyright holder gets the right. In this case, they call it maker, author. Doesn't matter how you call it, it's the person that gets it. The thing is, when you get the right, the time is start ticking. When you register a right, you will see how long it lasts. After the duration, it doesn't exist anymore. Unless you renew it. Simple, right? But here with copyright, there's something special. So as soon as you get copyright, it's important to know who's the copyright holder. Because when you look at the translation or the duration, they are saying that the copyright will go into public domain 70 years after. So 70 years after this person died. So it's important to know if it's a person or a company. It's also important to know if the person died or not, when, and when does it start ticking. So how does it work? You get the right here. This is how you use the right. here the person died. So let's put a cross. The person died. And 70 years after, the copyright will go into public domain. What it means is other people can use it. So that means when something is in public domain, other people cannot say, hey, that's my copyright, because the copyright holder is already gone. There are some other exceptions. You can read it here in this article. I'm not going to discuss that, but you can read it here. If you want this document, just go on the Discord and ask me directly. You can find it also on the Buy Me Coffee page. You can see it as an extra item. You can download it and look at it and see if you have questions about it, you can ask me. But the thing is, like I said, do not trust this translation. Look at the original text and look what you can use from it. Sometimes you can just copy it and translate it. I'm not saying it's correct, but it can give you a great idea if the translation is correct or not. Otherwise, just ask people to speak two languages. You can ask me, for example. So this is how copyright works. If you look at the question, how long does copyright last in Holland, it depends if the person is dead or not, and 70 years after the person is dead, you have it. There are some special rules. I'm not going to discuss those things because I do not want to make the videos really long. So a recap, if you look at the question, how long does copyright last? It depends. Who's the copyright holder? What's the copyright? And if the person died or not? And you just need to remember 70 years after the person died, then the copyright will go to a public domain. That means there's no copyright anymore. Just everyone can use it. So if you're new to this channel and you like this kind of content, don't forget to subscribe. If you have questions about this content and you do not know what to do, just go on the Discord and ask me directly. If you want to support us, you can buy us some coffee or some books. Just press the link and you will see what you can do for us. I will see you in the next video. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be great.